A very good evening to all of you. Welcome to Epic 21. Thank you for joining in. Don't leave me hanging. Thank you. But yes, a very good afternoon or evening now to all of you, and thank you for joining us here in the gallery here at Epic 21. Of course, I'm JoeShow, if you don't know me. But of course, oh, there's so many reaches out there. The camera's got to do a little pan around in that direction. And not to be confused with the two balding men on the right over there, because they're not Reach, but everyone else to the left. if Papa Reach is watching, that's... I have no words for that. But yes, our biggest summer event yet, ladies and gentlemen, our biggest one. Over 450 attendees. I don't quite know the final number, but we're going to go through all that cool stuff with John. We've got cool stuff to give away. We've got games to play. Davemarr's going to be getting involved with that as well a little bit later on. Should be some good fun and games. So we're going to cut straight to the point. Ladies and gentlemen, can you please make some noise for Winbar? Woo! And we've got to get this right.
Walk around that bit.
That's better, worse.
It.
You in?
I don't know. I wasn't anywhere near the speaker, but
right. I think
production values.
I think I've got. Have I got to stand to your left?
Why?
No.
Why?
Yeah, we've got to swap.
Why?
Because the overlay, John. Because your name's like down here somewhere, and my name.
I've got pie and stuff behind me.
Yeah, ignore that. That's irrelevant.
Because there's something other than nice food behind me.
I'm just hungry now.
I know.
Have you seen the lovely catering they've been putting on this weekend? The revamped menu as well for this weekend.
It wasn't cool. That. Oh, I've got nothing
darkness.
Now. Cool.
Darkness. John, what's going on this weekend? Let's talk. We've got
back
a lot
again.
Going on.
It's back again. I'll do my boring bit, then I'll hand over to you and Davemarr to do the freebie stuff. I'm going to keep moving because Liz is sitting down trying to follow me on a camera, and the more I move, the less. Usual thing I need to start off with, and I know I say this every single time, but it's really, really important to me, the rest of Epic, and to you guys, that 42 people have given up their time this weekend to make Epic 21 happen. They do it because they want to do it. No other reason. None of us are getting paid for it. We just like doing this shit for some reason. So let's hear it for the 42 volunteers who are making this weekend happen.
Woo!
Kind of need to do the corporate-y thank yous, but after the last event, we had a really good hard look at what we do from a casual gaming point of view, and we spent a load of time trying to contact organizations to get in and support our esports and fun tournaments. So we've actually got more sponsors and exhibitors than we've had for a long time, so I'm going to quickly run through. We've got Blink Predict, who are supporting Dota 2.
Oh, yeah. You my boy.
Because some of us are still looking after Dota 2.
Oh yeah.
Well, it's true. At
it's
the
a
moment.
Good game. Good game.
They're not sat at the desk. Are they downstairs? But we've got overclockers here for the first time at Epic, which I'm really excited about. But they're not here to sell you stuff. They're here to come and play games because the staff that are attending are all gamers themselves. So they're here to play. Yes, they've bought some chairs and some goodies to have a look at. But they're not retailing here. They're here to just show that they're not very.
I get the impression
like
they're here to have some fun as well.
They're sat in Lakeside downstairs. So
that's kudos to those guys.
But there are some Noble chairs there as well. There's a Noble chairs giveaway. I don't know if any of you have sat in those. It's just a Gleam giveaway, so all you've got to do is like share stuff on social media. So have a look at our Twitter page, follow the links, and you could win one of those Noble chairs. Cost about, what, 350, 400 quid, something like
for
that?
For these ones, they're the Epic range
they're
as well.
They're the Epic range.
Ironically.
They intentionally swapped the chairs they were giving away to make it the Epic series for this weekend.
Yeah, I love it. And really, really good on the old tush, if you know what I mean. I take my tush very seriously, John.
I'm glad you do.
Thank you, Gummers.
This is a fun tournament sponsor that we've never had before, so new to Epic Land is Noctua. And they've sent an absolute shit ton of stuff to give away for the fun tournaments. So that's going in the Porcupine fun tournament. I've got no idea what that is. Beach came up with that. And Street Fighter 2 fun tournament as well. So we're going old school with the fun tournament. Proper Street Fighter. Astro back. Astro sponsoring the pub quiz and the Rocket League, 3v3 Rocket League, because we had a little bit of a moan that there weren't any prizes for the Rocket League last time. So they've got some A40 headsets for the winners, again, about 150 quid each headset, just for playing some Rocket League. And then they've got Scout backpacks, which look pretty cool, and headset stands. What we're going to do with the pub quiz as well, a little bit different. So what we're going to, because they're sponsoring the pub quiz, between us and Astro, we're going to put the pub quiz money up. So we're going to lock that in at minimum of £100. More than 100 of you take part, we'll carry on increasing that. But any money you then give for the pub quiz, your pound or more per person, is going to go to special effect. So yeah. Cool thing to do for the pub quiz. So the more you want to give for the pub quiz tomorrow, all of that's going to charity.
We've actually got Noxy in the audience, who's our special effects representative in the house. Give him a round of applause, because special effects, he's loving it. He's loving it. Ladies, be aware.
Talking special effects.
Be aware of the van.
Gump decided to do something a bit stupid for a change.
Oh, that's not unusual.
Somebody called Gump out on Twitter and said, look, if we raise a bit of money for special effects, can we cream pie you? In the custody sense, not the sense that he really wants. And within seconds, I think, was it Blanks? Where's Blanks? Is he in here? Blanks hit the target. Blanks threw 150 quid at it straight away to hit the target. And then they decided every 50 quid above that's another cream pie. When it gets to £450, Gump has to sing a Coldplay song live on stream. None of us really want that. And then when it gets to £500, I think him and Blanks are being ice bucketed as well, and it's nearly there.
Nice.
Has it hit the 500 already? So at least 500 quid just from that alone going to special effects as well this
Speaking
weekend.
Speaking of Blanks, he's sliding through the gallery right now. Go on, Blanks. Give him a round of applause. He walks out the gallery in shame.
So not only do we raise a nice amount of money for charity, but we get to see Gump and Blanks cream pied.
I'd personally pay money just for that.
I'm going to keep intentionally saying cream pied.
How many times do you reckon we can say cream pied this weekend?
I don't know. Not long before Twitch shuts us down. I've got one more anyway.
They're just going to see the title, Live Cream Pie at LAN event. Shut it down.
That goes in the Twitch RL category, not the gaming bit, or my free cams. I don't know what that is, by the way. Be quiet. That's not an instruction. Be quiet. Regular. Hello. Someone like opening a bag of crisps. Be quiet. Very regular supporters of Epic. They're sponsoring the 1v1 Overwatch tournament with some cool cases. And we've got some goodies from Be Quiet, Astro, and Noctua to give away in a second. Can we do that now? Not yet.
I'm on it.
Hang on. Hold on a minute. I'll finish up in a second, then we can hang it over to Dave Marr. Last thing. So we gathered a load of feedback last event. We sat around. We did community forums. We read all the surveys. And the big thing that came back from some of you guys is that you felt the casual side starting to get a little bit stale. And we didn't like that because that's where Epic came from. So we decided to put a load more effort into the casual side. So some of the things we've got going on, there are the usual fun tournaments, but to make sure those fun tournaments run smoothly, there is now a dedicated fun tournament admin somewhere. Don't know where he is, can't see him. But again, there's been a bit of feedback that maybe they weren't very organized, weren't very well communicated to people. So there is a named admin that will be handling all of the fun tournaments for you this weekend. We've got something that we call in whiteboard games, but we haven't got a whiteboard, and we don't really know why we're calling them that. But when it's quiet, we're just going to throw up random games up here in the gallery, things like Sonic Speedruns, Mario Kart, Fastest Times. Listen out to the announcements. Come up here, Fastest Time. We'll win something really bad and cheesy.
Normally involves alcohol as well.
There's nothing to do with the cream pie. D20 are downstairs in the board games area. So they run a board game cafe down in Watford. Are they in here?
Can't see them. No.
Watford. Anyway, what? 4 o'clock Saturday afternoon, they're running a pandemic tournament downstairs, and they've got some giveaways for that. So go check those guys out. And lastly, I've got no idea if this is going to be really good or absolutely terrible. It's Saturday night. We felt that Saturday nights were getting a little bit flat. Because we have this tonight and we have the pub quiz on Friday. So, and Saturday was just a little bit, unless you're in tournaments, it was just getting a bit meh. So for some reason, we've decided to do a big beach party on Saturday night.
Oh, yeah.
So this is all going to be redecorated with palm trees and people wearing Hawaiian shirts. The bar's changed the catering to fit the Hawaiian night. There's cocktails going to be on the bar as well. So Louise has bought some big goldfish bowls for cocktails, like 6-pint cocktails, because that's not going to go wrong, is it? So yeah, just come up here. That then leads into the DJ set. So just come and enjoy the spirit of Saturday night. It's cheesy, butlins, shitty fun. So that's Saturday night.
That is the best way to describe it, I think.
So yeah, that's me done.
Good, clean family fun. Thank you very much for joining me, Winbar. Make some noise.
Enjoy it.
He's a spicy meatball. You got to give him the mic. Cool, cool. And we're also going to give out some, is it time to give out the free stuff, do you reckon? In your sack. What is that? Can we get the camera on this? This is provided by Be Quiet. It looks a bit like it should be going hand in hand with Gumster's cream pie, but anyway. let's get this on camera. Gummins, can you just confirm what's in this? Is it gummy bears? Because it looks like a Johnny packet. Okay. Here you go, boys. That was an awful throw. There's more where that came from, don't you worry. How are those reach masks treating you guys? Nice and warm behind those. I see some people are starting to finally give out and they're like, oh, God, it's too hot, pulling up. Oh, reach, that's not nice. That's not nice. Okay, let's do some free shit and then we're going to get Davemarr up here. In fact, Dave, you might as well get involved. Come and give out some free stuff. Governors, do you want to come and give some free stuff as well, my brother? I got this. Come dig into my sack, boys.
Oh, dear. Gummins is going into the sack. This isn't good.
We got Astro wristbands. We got gummy bears. There's lanyards. Put your hands up if you want some free shit. Dave, get your hands in there, mate. Get your hands in there. Get stuck in.
Oh, my God. How much stuff did they bring? That's a lot of stuff.
Okay. Who wants an Astro lanyard?
Right. Who wants stuff, guys?
And there's some more gummy bears. I think there's, lots there you go. There you go. It's raining lanyards. Hallelujah. I've got to squeeze through.
Loads of stuff, guys. Come on. We all going? We've got loads over here. It's like 2 bags full.
Anyone who wants one? Go on, bro. Yeah, take them all. We give one to Chungo. He's a special boy.
Loads, guys.
Keep those hands up if you want free shit.
I might have to give Nifty. Joe, we're going to need a lot over here.
Should I bring my sack?
Yeah, bring the sack over here.
The sack is coming over.
The sack is coming over.
Who needs sacking?
All these lot over here.
Oh, I see the culprits. I know. I see who needs sacking.
The Reach Appreciation Team.
I might have to come and empty my sack on the Team Joe table. Reach into my sack. Reach in. Go on, have a little reach around. Go and have a dig. Hey, you can't peek into the sack. That's cheating. Okay, has anyone not got some free shit so far? Because now's the time. Go and have a little delve. I dare you. That's it. No peeking. All right. Let's get some more goodliness out here. I'll tell you what, actually, that we haven't given out yet. The keychains. Those are pretty cool.
We've got any more?
I can only do one. Oh, she'd look happy. You might want to consider your options there.
We've got a little bit more.
Okay, I've got a keychain. Who's got keys? Go on, Nifty.
Right, okay. A couple more sweets, guys, as well.
All right, I don't want to make people sad.
I know this man wants them all.
I don't want to make people sad, but my sack is now empty. Okay, so where's Dave?
I'm behind you, mate.
You're behind me? Oh,
I'm always behind classic. You, one step at a time.
Right, I've got to stand on your right.
Oh, okay.
Stage brilliant. Right. Because that keeps Crump happy. It keeps LZ happy as well.
So with an opening ceremony, we always do a game. And this time it's Dolphin Olympics.
Dolphin Olympics. So in classic epic.LAN style, I thought we could do a bit of a 1v1. So I'm going to pick a guy or lady, and you're going to pick a guy or lady to represent you in the Dolphin Olympics.
Oh, that's going to be hard.
And then we're going to bring it up on the screen here. How's it looking over there, John? We're getting a thumbs up. Cool.
He's also got that lovely rhubarb cider that's available at this LAN.
Who in here has played Dolphin Olympics before? Who's familiar with Dolphin Olympics? Hands up if you have. He has. That's one.
But okay. Are you good, is the question.
But there's the game. He can it was there for a second. Put your hands up if you wanted to play Dolphin Olympics, and you might win yourself a cool prize. Come on, don't be shy.
Don't be shy, guys. Come on.
All right, Dave, you got to go find a guy. I'm going to go find a guy.
I've got to find one? Oh, no.
Come be my Dolphin Olympic champion.
I need you here.
And you pick Chungo.
I'll take Chungo.
Okay. Cool.
I trust him.
Don't trip on the cable.
He lets me down, he'll know later.
Right. What was your name, sorry?
Phil.
Phil? Phil? Have you been to an Epic before? Phil, have you been to an Epic LAN before?
No.
So far, so good?
Yeah, really good.
Have you played Dolphin Olympics before, no?
No idea.
Cool. We'll explain to you. It's pretty straight. John, do you want to give them like a bit of a rundown, like maybe like a very quick crash? See, okay, let's just clear the screen so that the lovely people out there can see the Dolphin Olympics. And I'm going to kind of cue. There we go. So the idea, I don't know if John's mic is live. Maybe headset one needs to be live. How you doing, Chungo?
Hello. All right. Yeah. Yes? Is it time to go for a wee?
It's always time to go for a wee.
You'll miss the really important instructions.
He's going to miss the tutorial, but he's got stage fright, bless him. He's got stage fright. Okay, show us how it's done, John.
All you need is the arrow keys. Dead simple. So we're going to quickly restart. You've got 2 minutes to score as many points as possible with your dolphin doing various tricks. So if you do that, you lose all of your points. You lose all your momentum. So swim down, dive back in again, nice neat entry. Fly back out again, do a little flip. Go through the hoop, that gives you a massive speed boost. So we can do that. You can rotate in different directions. You can twist as well with the down key. Just make sure you don't hit the floor. Eventually get up to the sky, you go past the moon, you go into the galaxy. And you can see my score ticking up bottom left down there. Now you're gonna have to do this with no practicing as well.
Nice.
So you're getting straight in.
One shot.
There are some neat tricks that you can do at the end game once you've got a load of speed, but let's face it, you're not going to get that far. So,
cool. I see you've Dolphin Olympics before, sir.
He's been playing this a lot.
This isn't very good. This is something, again, there's a bit of a theme with this event of going back to old school stuff. And this is something that we used to do when Epic was back at Utoxeter Racecourse. And who remembers Graham from Custom PCs?
Woo!
So Graham Custom introduced us to this. And it kind of got a little bit addictive. I've literally had arguments with Squirrel about this game before. So we've spent hours trying to beat each other's scores and not talk to each other after because I got beaten. And let's be clear, it was me that lost. So I took it really, really badly.
Yeah.
But yeah,
salty.
You get the idea.
Okay.
Oh, loads of hoops there.
Chungo's looking confident. Phil, how are you feeling about this? You like what you're seeing?
Very scared.
Very scared.
Oh, I lost it all.
Well, no pressure, but you are Team Joe. I know we've got some Team Joe supporters over there as well. Put your hands over your Team Joe. What do you mean, boo? You're my brother. How do you got my own brother in the audience and he's booing me? Twat. Okay.
So the only keys you need again, up arrow is forward, is your speed. Down arrow is a twist, and then it's left and right. Nothing else.
It's literally just the arrows. You got this. And don't belly flop it. Got to keep the aerodynamics and keep it flowing. All right. Who thinks Chungo should go first? Yeah. Who thinks Phil should go first? Yeah. I think that was a Chungo win there. I think that means it's a Chungo first.
Oh, that's a bit hard.
As much as his mates, as much as Phil's mates try to drop him in it, then that's a. All right, Dave, go coach. Go coach.
I'm coaching now. Oh, no.
Can we get some, like, Eye of the Tiger playing while he's doing these backflips? Hayden, is that possible?
Get into the zone. Channel your inner reach.
In a minute. You've got for now, I'm just going to kind of beatbox it. Like, think what reach would do. He's got the Papa Reach mask on. Praise be, everyone. Praise be.
Praise be. Praise be. Right, you're going. Go up. Hold it. To go down and up. Down and up. There we go. Go down.
Phil, we got this, man. We got this.
I regret my decision at the moment.
Oh. I think the reach mask is obscuring his vision of the keyboard. Here we go. Thank you, Mr. Hayden. Much love to you.
Thank you, Hayden.
Feel free to bump.
Hey, we're finally on the board. We're finally on the board. He's standing up.
Chungo's actually on his feet right now.
Don't forget to go for the
He's
rings,
like yodeling down to this.
You get the rings, it's a bonus.
I've never seen someone Dolphin Olympics so intently.
Beautiful.
Phil, I don't know about this, mate.
Yes!
This Chungo looks a bit moist right now.
He's getting very into this, Joe.
There's only a score of 2,000, but Phil, you know what you've got to do. You've got to keep the rhythm going. You've got to reach for the stars. It's doing some barrel rolls.
Can I call it a sub?
Little reversal. Aim high. Go on, Chungo. 30 seconds.
30 seconds, Chungo.
Come on, eye of the tiger, eye of the dolphin. Phil, mate, we got this.
I've got to give it, it's impressive. We're keeping the reach mask on at this time as well.
Go for the hoop. Last jump, 3, 2, 1. 7449. Can someone write 7449 down for me? Who's going to write 7449 down? I need a pen. Or someone's blood.
We need a judge here.
I'm actually a little bit shocked. Like, Chungo, I thought, would have been a safe option for this.
I thought it was
7449. You got that? Cool.
I'm kind of concerned already.
Okay, can I? All right, Hayden, rerun the track. Rerun the track. Okay. Can I get some noise for Phil? I reckon just click on that skip button. Okay, you're in. Oh, straight for the speed boost.
Straight away. Yeah.
Oh! Oh! Oh my God! Never in all my years of Dolphin Olympics have I seen such these sick moves.
Chungus has lost in 10 seconds.
So Chungus has lost already. I just want to point that out. He's catching some serious air here now, so...
Chungus, are you regretting your decision now?
Chungo, mate, what happened? What happened? Can I just ask, what happened?
I went for a wee when I should have been watching the tutorial.
That is the number one cause of...
That's brilliant.
I just, I don't know. I love you, man. But Phil absolutely tearing up the oceans right now.
Come on, Phil. Got a minute to go.
Where's my tunage, Hayden? I'm not feeling the hype right now. I'm so demanding. I'm like, Hayden, Elsie, change this. 32,000, so that's a lot more than Chungo. And with 38 seconds to go, I've never seen such elegant diving.
This is quite demolishing. I'm not going to lie, unfortunately.
Have you considered taking part in Gumster's cream pie competition? With diving skills like that, I think you'd be straight in there, mate.
I mean, I'm looking forward to seeing him getting pied.
I can't wait to see a Gumster cream pie. It's gonna be emotional. Okay, 14 seconds left on the clock. He's at 44,045 in just a second. And Team Joe is taking the lead. I mean, I'm not shocked. I saw Phil there. He did his little cheeky grin at me, and I was like, I want Phil on my team.
51,000.
51,771 points to Phil. So congratulations to Phil. You are our winner. Have you got the prize?
What does he win?
Cool, come round to the front, Phil. We'll back it up. Let's all just calm down for a minute. Let's all just calm down. Phil, come. If Chungo, come over here as well. I'm not
come
done
on, Chungo,
yet.
Come on,
Chungo, come on. It's for the love. You can suckle up there, that's it. So first of all, guys, we're going to do the photo thing. So we've got to look there.
Not the photo finish.
Okay, and now the important part, Phil, is your prize. If you're ready for it, can we get a drum roll? Can we get some banging on the table? Ooh.
Oh.
Winbar, bring it down. It's a dolphin. Hey, oh no! Did you see that? Not just on the game, real life Dolphin Olympics there. Phil Chungo, you've both been amazing. Thank you, so make some noise for both of these guys. They're both legends. Don't trip on that cable. There we go. Dave, mate.
Looks like I owe you a pint.
Oh yeah, you owe me a pint as well. Shit.
I owe you a pint for
I'm
that
pretty
one.
Happy with that. I'm pretty happy with that. So guys, I think that leaves us just with one thing to do. And that is officially open the event, Dave. What do you think about that?
Yeah, I think we should do it.
Do it. Okay, do you guys know how to count down from 10? Yes, I knew it.
Standard.
Okay, Jordan, if you want. 10.
10.
In fact, wait, whoa. Hayden, are you ready for a song when we hit zero?
He's lining it up.
You got 10 seconds to smash one out, mate. Who thinks Hayden can do it in 10 seconds? Wait. Okay, let's do this. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Hayden, hit it! Ladies and gentlemen, have a fantastic Epic 21. See you all throughout the weekend. Stay involved. And I'll see you, Dave, at the bar.
Oh, okay.
Peace!